yours.
Yeah. Red can roll a 5.4 on that. So can our other, on our blue team.
Really? You got two of your heavyweights can just toss the 5?
Yeah.
I feel like I've seen that.
Yeah, they can both do it, and one of our blue team did it on the big stage.
Really?
Yeah. Tossed him for 5. And it was the final match. Whoever won it, won it.
Poor blue.
Yeah. I mean, a lot of the big guys are real athletes.
Yeah, they are. Yeah.
Also, our 285 pounders throwing legs.
Is what?
Throwing legs. They do legs a lot.
Too red.
Good legs to build on.
Throwing legs. They ain't nearly as useful here as it is in Folkestone.
Yeah, both of them did. And then leg laced the kid, and the kid tried to defend it with muscle, busted his knee.
You gotta know your own physical limits.
Yeah.
I know it happens. And I know at the senior level, you'd get up and limp it out for the rest of the match.
Yeah, right.
And he's pointed sideways for the rest of you.
The old guys, they're all wondering, they just get there.
All the veterans.
At 1 point, at 17. At 1 trigger, at 17.
I think I'd love to officiate some of that. Just the old guy wrestling. I have to be really on top of my game.
Wow.
So there's You get a five on that or what?
Yeah, we get five.
So it's going to be five and a one, boy. You put up two. 5-1.
Okay, 5-1.
Are you confident that's a five?
Well, he landed in danger.
Grand amphitheater, feet over.
You want to look at it again?
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do.
You want to see it again?
Yeah. Thank you.
caution, blue, one red. One red, caution, blue, one red.
This game is upcoming.
You don't have a map.
Max?
Yeah.